Okay, we live? We live? I'm trying to check here.
Okay, we live? We live?
We are.
I'm trying to check here.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright, listen, welcome to the live stream. I'm gonna try to keep this to a minimum here. Also, there's noise in the background. Sorry about that. Sibling got up and watched Netflix. But, as you can tell by the title of the stream, we're gonna be attempting to recreate Matt Crafton's 2017 flip from the next era 250 at Daytona in 2017. So, yeah, see here on your screen, we got Matt Crafton's truck, the one that he flipped in, aero package and everything. So, yeah, I'm using a different account on my channel tonight, but yeah. So, we're gonna try to find Daytona here. There it is. Oh wait, frick. Forgot to mess with the settings. Whoops. Let me look at the chat, see what's going on. People are joining. Oh hey, Liam, what's up? Bald guy, what's up? Forgot to mess with the settings, but oh well. There's Crafton's truck. I can guess we can do just do
one. Ready. Steady. Okay, be smart out there. We're going three. Three steady. Go, 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 go.
I'm not gonna finish this one. I'm gonna actually mess with my settings a bit here. Mess with my settings. Let me go back. Because, like I said earlier in the stream, when I first started it, I'm not using my original account. I'm using a different one. But, whatever. Let's go. Alright. Gonna go down to the options, I'm sure. Game settings. Wait, oh, no, controls. Yes. Okay, here we go. Physics. Game settings? Oh yeah, AI. Want this in custom. There we go. Put them on 89. Race lengths will be short. Race. Qualifier and race, I want that. Because if I qualify, then I'll be up towards the front. Qualify race. No, we want damage. We'll do light damage. That's gonna be off. Right? Yeah, off. Always. Yeah. Then we want that in manual. Okay, so that should work. Alright. These are the things I'm used to. So, Camping World Truck Series, Crafton already. Bam, bam, bam. Daytona. Attempt number 2. See Gregson on the screen there. Why are you smiling at me like that? Why are you looking at me like that, Gregson? You weirdo. I mean, I know you won a lot of races nowadays, but dang. Stop looking at me like that, weirdo. All right. Now this should be easier, because if it's manual, I can do my quote-unquote trick that I do.
Oh my god. Check your belts. We're going green. Green flag. Go.
That's amazing. Yeah, we're just gonna. Alright, I'll look at my chat now. Oh, well, thanks for subscribing, dude. Thanks for subbing, man. I appreciate it. God. Settings just aren't saving, man. Manual. No. Light damage. Want this custom. Yeah, leave it at that. Actually, no, I'll put it down. Nah, no, I'll leave it at that. That's gonna be 3%. Then qualifying race. Save. Now hopefully this actually worked and Gregson's looking at me again. Stop looking at me like that, you weirdo. You're making me uncomfortable. Oh god. Well, chat, I guess I'll just say this right now. Hope you guys are enjoying your nights. I'm probably going to do this for maybe an hour. I've been at this for a few minutes already, but maybe an hour. Yeah, I'm not that kind of guy to live stream a whole bunch, but, you know. Okay, yes, we can qualify now. This should be easier.
Alright, hit the mark.
First, though.
Ready. Steady. Check your belts. All green. Green, baby. Let's go get it. Yeah. on. It saddens on your bumper.
God. Okay, so another problem. Car's not loose, apparently, so I'm gonna find out what's wrong with that right now. Forget every attempt so far. It's just like, hey, you got this problem, you got this problem, got this problem. Gosh. Tire? Nah, it can't be tire wear, can it? Nah, there's no way. Stability. Okay, now turn that off. Always use the custom status. Custom? As in what? Use custom. Oh, yeah, custom. No, I don't want to use a custom setup. I just want to get the help off because it's not making me spin or anything. And there's Gregson's weird face again. That's going to be a meme on my channel from now on. Gregson's weird looking face. Like, always smiling at me like that. Like, come on. Like, come on, you can't tell me that he wants to sell me something. Like, he's like, hey, I got tires, man. It's a bad joke, but whatever. Alright, qualifying again.
Green flag, one step around.
Thank you. Now, apparently, I have to do session two to actually stay up front. So I guess I'll do that this time. Since I did both sessions, I should be up front. I am!
Ready?
Open pit road to jump to two!
Green, go on green! I know there is not that. Green flag. All clear.
Nope. That's an absolute failed attempt.
It's it. Nice and smooth here. We're going green. Green flag. Green flag. Still there. Get outside. Clear. Clear.
I don't know. I don't know what's so funny about it. It's just every time my truck spins back to look at the track, like the actual road, you just see a big pile of smoke and cars scrambling everywhere. It's so funny.
You ready? You ready?
Lucky number 7.
Stay sharp. The green's coming. Still there. Get outside. Green flag. Green flag. You're up top.
These attempts have been interesting so far. Not any like good ones yet. Well then. No any good attempts yet.
Check your belts. We're going to the green. Nice and smooth here. We're going green. Outside. Still there. Green, green. All clear, driver. Outside.
Oh, God. Oh, wow. Okay, well, attempt number 8. That's the first high speed.
Ready. Steady. High speed. They are bouldering. Now they're not bouldering. They're high. Get up there.
I don't know if there's a way that I can make my truck looser. I don't know.
Ready. Steady. Check the belts. Roll green. Outside. Still there. Green, baby. Let's go get it. All clear.
Keep on getting hit from the front end, and that's straightening my truck out.
It's it. Okay, be smart out there, we're going green. Green flag. Go, 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 go. Still there, get outside. Clear, clear. Outside, hold your line. Still there. Outside, hold your line. Hold the bottom. Still a car out there.
Dang it.
It's it. Okay, be smart out there. We're going green. Green light. Outside, still there. I'll clear that up.
Backfired. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Like, last second, he got right behind me.
It's
it.
Nice and smooth here. We're going green. Green light. Outside. He's on your bumper. All clear.
sky high. Dustin, what's the closest? Oh man, I need to watch that back. That was so close. The truck got turned backwards. It caught air, but it just didn't get pushed over. Oh, that was like the exact same spot too. Gosh dang it. I don't know what the hell that was. Freaking like, I caught air and the car just went pew, up to the sky. I hit like a glitch or something. I don't know what that was. Maybe I hit another truck? No, no, I don't know what the hell that was. I just looked back at it. I don't know what the hell that was. Alright, so attempt number 13 looked promising, but...
Be ready. Okay, be smart out there, okay?
Truck's messed up again.
Ready. Steady. Stay sharp. The rain's coming. Outside. Ready, baby. Let's go get it. They're quick.
God dang it, man.
It's it.
Oh, dude.
Stay sharp. The rain's coming. Rain coming. Outside, real tight. All clear.
Hold on. again. That's not the fourth time that's happened.
Check your belts. We're going green. Outside. Green light. They're high up there.
Track. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. We went out of the track. I mean, we went up and then over the catch fence. Oh my god. Oh, that sucks. That freaking sucks. Okay, I think I'm gonna do two more attempts here, Jet. Then I'm gonna.
Ready. Steady. Okay, be smart out there. We're going green. Now we have hold the line. Green, green. All clear, all clear.
Was the fastest and biggest big one that I've ever been in. Like, everyone just kept the same.
Check your belts. We're going green. Still there. He's outside. Green flag. Go. All clear. Still there.
continues. Well, let me look real quick. Let me check the time. Yeah, I have time for one more. All right, Chad, you're what?
Check your belts. We're going to the green. Stay sharp. The green's coming. Outside, hold your line. Green flag. Go, 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 go. Clear, clear.
That was the last attempt, unfortunately. Ah, that one sucked. We had a few close calls. We had like three of them, which was nice. Well, we're going to head over to the Cup cars now. Or Xfinity. No, we'll do Cup. We'll do Cup. Cup cars are fast. These boys are fast. I don't know why I'm saying it like that, but they're just fast. Who should we drive as? Truex, Bass Pro Shops. These are 2017 cars, so. Got M&M's. You got them sneakers. Crispier, apparently. Gosh dang. That sounds good. Ooh, Austin. The guy that completely murdered the catch fence in 2015. Dale Jr., still retired, but part-time for Xfinity here and there. Chase Elliott, my favorite driver, but Austin Dillon's a close second. It's from his old car. You know what? We're going to be Redneck Jesus. We're going to be Redneck Jesus for this one. Let's go to Talladega, the fastest track on the game. We're going to be Redneck Jesus for the Geico 500. Denny Hamster's looking at me weird as well. He looks pissed at me. He looks pissed, doesn't he? I can't tell. I need my glasses to see. I can see without my glasses, but it's just his face looks a little... Nah. He looks a little depressed. Sorry, Denny Hamlin fans watching, if there are any. I don't think there are. Alright, so we're gonna do something stupid now in the cup cars. I don't know, we might do a blowover or something, I don't know. Be wary, everyone, be wary.
Ready. Steady. Green, going green. Right on. Clear low. Clear low.
Where's Venom? That's gonna do it. This is the very first live stream I've ever done on the channel, so you see here the Dale car is just... Also, yet again, by popular demand, the FNAF series that I might make. So, I don't know, I might make it, I might not, but with that, I'm gonna say this. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like the stream if you haven't, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next one, or next video. Peace!